U.S. proposes removing Sudan from terrorism list for $330 million compensation.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.